So it's Cobbs. Getting into the passing lane is Tonut. He's lost his footing but managed to get the basketball. Terrific hustle play. Keeps it himself, offloads and running the floor. And rewarded for that effort is Mitchel Watt. Back-to-back buckets, the first one a jump hook. Tonut putting his body on the line. He may have hurt his elbow in the process, but a fantastic play, setting the tone here on home court, turning defense into offense.